few thousand years ago, someone once wrote that a prophet is honored everywhere, but in the prophet's own home and city. Now, the term prophet probably doesn't apply to most of us. Or does it? It's all about perception, and regardless of the name, prophet, shaman, seer, adept, sage, entrepreneur, inventor, philosopher, revolutionary, etc. It's just a title to describe someone who perceives something differently before the majority of other people notice it, or someone who